Round one, fight! Shoryuken!
Hey, this is Boy Shoryu coming at y'all with my first MW3 video. I was gonna do this live, but I really didn't feel like hooking up all this stuff at the time, so I just went ahead and yeah, this is theater mode. Yep, I just got knife. Yep. It's a new thing with theater mode now that they're showing the kill cams now. There, you'll see me pause around. You'll see me do the little shimmy right there. And like, this is maybe my third or fourth game in. I didn't know this map. I didn't know where the hell I was going or what I was doing. Like, I'm looking at the dead animals over there. But I'm just running around and oh, just people walking into me. Got a nice little double right there. Yeah, but so far with Modern Warfare 3, as far as I'm concerned, just about everybody I know is in love with this game, and I can guess I am too. Hush, honey. Yeah, your wifey's over there laughing at me. And this is my first Predator. I'm like, oh, I forgot how to use this thing, and then I zip down here and get the triple right there. What are you laughing for? Wifey's over here laughing at me because I'm trying to do this commentary. She's sitting over there on the computer, probably on one of those random Facebook games. And so, like right there, I was kind of lost. I didn't know what to do next, so I just picked up this random weapon. As far as weapons go, I'm only like level 18 or 19, so I hadn't really gotten a grip of some of the weapons yet. So far, I am liking the M4. Oh, and there's my chopper going just absolutely ham on people. The M4 is pretty decent. The M16, now anyone that played me on Black Ops knows that the G11 is my favorite weapon. I do not like the M16 so far. I've heard a lot that the Type 95 is a lot better than the 16, so I'm just waiting to rank up and get that stuff and get back to doing what I usually do. You see here, I'm just running around this map. This is my first. I think this is jungle, I believe. And I'm just running around. I have no idea where I'm going. I have no idea. Just running. This is basically me trying to explore this map, as I'm assuming everybody else is trying to do, unless they've already had the game for like 2 weeks, like some of the Machinima guys and whatnot. As far as the other weapons go, submachine guns, I haven't really found anything that I really like. Yeah, I'm thinking right now I'm just using the UMP, just because it's the UMP right now. I might switch over if I find something I like better. You guys can, shoot me some suggestions as to what I should use. As far as classes go, since I'm only like level 18, I only have like maybe half of the perks unlocked, so. But anybody that knows me, I'm gonna make a rush class. Speaking of rush class, the shotguns on this game are absolutely horrible. I don't know if it's me or if it's like some random hick detection or some lag issue, but I am absolutely worthless with the shotguns. As much as I love them, tried using the spaz. I get maybe one or two good games with it, and then the rest are just complete crap. The USAS, I'm not even gonna mess with that one. I might try the Striker when it comes up, but it's looking like I'm gonna have to switch to over to a submachine gun for my straight up rush class. There I go over by the dead animals again. Like, at this point in the map, I'm just not even trying to get kills. I'm just trying to run around and see where everything's at. Didn't pay attention to that guy. Look at that guy. Yeah. Speaking of, like, the first day this game came out, there was basically no campers around at all. And I got on it earlier today, and I don't know why they did the shimmy there. I don't know if that's a theater mode thing or what, but I don't remember doing all that shaking when I was playing this game. But that was like a couple of days ago, so I actually might have. So I'm looking at the chopper, seeing where it's gonna land. I think I'm gonna go and get these guys right here. Got that one there. Got this guy here, and they just keep coming around this corner. And this match is already over. I didn't realize this match is this fast, but I will be, I'm going to try to do some live commentary sometime in the next few days or so. I actually might even try to stream a couple of games or so, but we'll just have to see. Where's the scoreboard? I don't get the scoreboard to work. Oh, there we go. This new theater mode is really jacked up. You see there's 25-7. More to come. I'm going to be doing some more videos of this and maybe even a Knife Only Gun game if I get around to it. But alright, y'all. I'll catch y'all later. One.